Please subscribe to our channel, and for latest updates, don't forget to press the bell button.
Thank you. आप प्रॉफिट बंद कर देना प्लीज
जी रेडी है
सो सोनल जी द वेडिंग जंक्शन शो
It's been great. I was just telling Seema, in fact, that you know, मैंने कभी भी ऐसा you know outfit नहीं पहना which is Indian and you know almost like you can say कि एक लहंगा है और ये एक लखनवी फैब्रिक से बनाया mostly you know people use raw silk or people use satin or people use like all different brocade that kind of stuff but I think Seema has broken all those rules and she has used fabric which is mostly used you know for slightly more casual outfits so ye I think this twist I have loved and I think she is an answer to the Indian young woman because bahut comfortable hai it's easy breezy the colors that she's used are very very beautiful then she's you know used these little bit of detailing where there's a little bit of that ruffle that she's added so yeah it's very girly and beautiful
okay, so Lizzie ke sath kafi alag si jewelry pehni hai apne iske bare mein kuch bataiye
I think as everyone knows diamonds are a girl's best friend and I think it's what I'm wearing is very understated very classy and that's how I like my jewelry to be not too loud So yeah, it's beautiful. I think.
Okay, Seema, she's not me. Please elaborate what she's wearing.
You know what I've designed for Sonal. After I met her, I felt you know with her kind of elegance and the delicate structure that she has. So I went ahead and I styled something which I felt that she would carry really well. A blush pink, which is going so
my favorite color.
Yeah, which is actually looking so amazing on her. And to that, we have given a very modern twist. You know because. She represents the modern Indian woman who actually likes to go traditional but yet you know she wants to be stay rooted but at the same
Ladies
time
and gentlemen, could we please request you to clear the premises we have our next show rehearsal starting including the sound check could we have you all please leave the premises
okay so wo last mein dance karna like scripted tha
ya apne jee scripted nahi tha actually hum I was just told to walk but I think just I was so excited and I think the whole vibe of the show and the music that was playing just got me a little peppy and happy wedding ke bare mein I think wedding is a beautiful thing and I think everyone must get married aur kya sochna
hai exactly
well abhi koi plan nahi hai no
okay so diwali bhi aa rahi hai madam diwali bhi aa rahi hai so diwali ka scene kya kuch
वेल मेरी एक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट मोस्टली मेरी कोशिश रहती है कि मैं हमेशा अपनी फैमिली के साथ दिवाली स्पेंड करूं एंड दैट इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू दिस ईयर आल्सो अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट यस आई पुट ऑन अ लिटिल वेट ड्यूरिंग दिवाली क्योंकि बहुत कुछ मिठाइयां खाते हैं और आई लव द फैक्ट दैट यू नो देयर आर सो मेनी लाइट्स एंड ऑल दैट सो यू नो आई लाइक कैंडल्स एंड दियास इन माय हाउस सो या हाय आई एम सोनल चौहान और मेरी तरफ से आप सभी को दिवाली की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं
थैंक यू मैडम
थैंक यू